Manny Pacquiao turns 39 years old on December 17th. And as his trainer Freddie Roach focuses on Mauricio Hesta's upcoming world title fight, he also has warm wishes and a present for the fighting senator.
Happy birthday, and I have a new dart set for you, Manny. Come get it.
As the Pac-Man continues his duty as a lawmaker, there's been plenty of buzz surrounding his next fight. He's reportedly reached out to UFC star Conor McGregor for a mega fight, and Coach Freddie has paid attention to that and other rumors.
I don't know if that's for real or not. I read this morning that he's going to fight in Mexico City. So I read the other day he's going to fight in China. And I read the other day he's going to fight McGregor. And I hear from Bob Arum that that's a lie. But whoever they put in front of us, I'll get him ready for it.
But no matter who or where the next opponent will be, Coach Roach knows that his prized pupil still has some fight left.
Yeah, so you think he still's got at least another fight left next year, and you're ready to for one more, at least one more fight?
One or two more fights, I would say yes.
Until then, Roach will have his hands full with Hesta, as well as Pacquiao's sparmate, Jose Ramirez, both who have world title shots early next year. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Santa Monica, California.